Kevin Kouzmanoff with his 12th home run, and that was a no doubt
drive
to left field.
Back to back home runs again for those guys. Fucking Mark crushed Kouzmanoff it.
Came into this series hot. He had hit 5 home runs in the previous 5 games.
Yeah, kid going to get the ball.
And then the Red Ears held him in check for the first 3 games of this series until
him and that Jai or Jay Miller have gone back to back 2 or 3 times.
Pitch for a strike. It's 0-1.
Twice in the last.